What's going on, fuckers? Shit. What the fuck is that? That some bitch look like Mothra or some shit. Fuck this mutated bastard. Good morning, fuckers. Oh, goddamn, you can't really see me that well. Ain't fully daylight yet. But yeah, good morning, people. Well, except unless you're a Clemson fan, fuck you. Yep. Yeah. Hey, Dickie Hurts. Saw that video you did last night, and I appreciate the explanation on the name. I was a bit curious, but thank you for clarifying. But as far as that lady's concerned, even if she had orangutan-style titties, old Wayne Simmons would have said, let me see them sons of bitches. Hell, I like them orangutan titties, shit. Those kind of titties, man, they almost like knees. They hang so low. Hell, the pancake ass, shit. I'm all about some pancake ass too, man. Shit, if it's got a hole, I got a pole. And it's raining like a goddamn son of bitch this morning. But yeah, that's a... the first official Wayne Simmons experience. I may not do this every day, but every once in a while I'll let you in on Wayne Simmons' life and what's going on. Hell, I ain't got too much to do today, so I may bore you to death, but hell, old Wayne Simmons may ride around looking for women. Hell, I know I ain't gonna get none. I'm too old for these bitches around here, but shit, I can still look. And, Uncle Lou. I like that, BWO, entrance video you did. That shit was pretty cool. And, I feel your pain as far as DirecTV is concerned, because, I got those sons of bitches too. And, at times they can be some stupid assholes. So I feel you. What the hell is that? Oh. Goddamn, there's a dead motherfucker in the road. I don't know what the fuck that was. Woo, shit! Hold on just a minute. Let me make sure nothing's coming here and do this motherfucking turn. But yeah, Clemson owns. I still have yet to see a video from you. Although I don't think I'm going to miss much, because even when I try to watch one of your fucking videos, I fall the fuck asleep. God damn. At least try to liven up your videos a little bit there, man. Shit, I mean, I actually think you know your football, so I'll give you that much, but at least try to liven it up for me. And, that's about it. I may do another video sometime later this afternoon or some shit, I don't know. Old Wayne Simmons ain't got nothing better to do today. Hell, I'm off work. So, oh, god damn, I got some... Woo! Whoa! Shit! Hey, there might be some, maybe a little green mist floating around here now. Woo! Damn! I'm gonna fucking kill myself out here. Whew. old Wayne Simmons does have a little gas issue. So, it's a good thing none of you motherfuckers around here, can smell it, because, ooh, goddamn. Phew, oh, man, it stinks in this motherfucker. Rah, woo. Oh. Well, that's about it. We will holler at y'all later. Go Dawgs, Clemson, you fucking suck.